So you'll have to, there are some basic instructions which need to follow. All of you sit down here. All of you sit down. This is the line, you're not supposed to cross that line. Yeah, all of you sit down. All of you can sit. In this line. Madhu, come here. So, you have to go back, behind the line.
Behind the line.
Yeah. The line's here.
Line is here.
So, few instructions. First, don't use your light, your phone light or your torch light, your flashlight, because they get attracted towards light. So, don't use them. And they'll get attracted towards the opposite side. One. Secondly, hold your kids. I mean, they will get excited looking at hatchlings, but please make sure that you hold them. Don't let them run around. And three, don't touch hatchlings. Right? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Innu don't touch the hatchlings. Right? There is a process called imprinting which is going to happen now, where they will memorize the entire area, because they come back to the same beach where they were born to nest again. Right? So once when you start touching them too much, they'll get disturbed and disoriented. Right? You can watch them from a distance and you can see them going inside. Yeah? And your flashlight should be off. Nishant, if you can answer people's questions.